Evening, folks. Looks like we ain't gonna get no rain, so we're gonna play some music for you now. Velvet Truck Stop up here. Burn my pain, ran all night. out there, Black Mountain? Might be the chilliest May 10th I can remember for a little bit. I remember one time up in Boone many years ago, it snowed on May 10th, so we got that.
Around and almost dead. Hear the Thank you. Thank you.
some tough stuff up here. Hope y'all having some fun, Black Mountain. We decided we'd just throw a party, and we're glad you're here.
Thank you. songs for the top. And it feels down on the floor.
I'll steal this mic off this guy for a minute. How y'all doing, Black Mountain? Let's give it up for the Velvet Truck Stop. David here from Roadmaster Stage. How do y'all feel about this new little district down here called the Old Town District? We're gonna make a little announcement tonight. Brand this place down here and start something new. And just like Roadmaster Stage, you know, we put a seed in the ground, we planted it, and we watered it with your help and your love and appreciation for live music. So I'm gonna come around here with the watering can because we wanna water this seed and we're gonna grow this thing a little bit bigger down here in the lot for Old Town District. So we'll keep this thing going. I really appreciate y'all coming out and your support for live music. There's so much music going on all over town tonight, and we love that you're here. And we're gonna keep jamming, right, Jamie? So call your friends and tell them it's not over. Get on down here. I'll come around with this. It's what helps keep things going. So we really appreciate you being here. Thank you very much.
So we are having a little party. Y'all look great. Thank you for being here. So I don't know if you know this or not. I bet a lot of you do. We got a couple of birthdays. Now, if you've got a birthday that's happening right now, raise your hand. He's not going to raise his hand. But Jamie Dose is 29 years old. And we're having a little party for his 29th birthday. He hardly looks 30. Also, very special birthday, my daughter Kathleen, who's here tonight, 13. She's a teenager now.
Oh, happy birthday, Kathleen.
Oh, there she is in the spotlight of Nano. Kathleen, hope I didn't embarrass you. I mean, but what am I going to do? Happy birthday, sweetheart. Thank you all for being here. If you've got a birthday, come on up. We've got free hugs for you.
We got Mike Rains over there. He's got a birthday.
Mike Rains, happy birthday.
Oh,
yeah, man. So one of the things we like to do is get out, spread love, help people feel good. Give you some reason to forget some of the BS that goes on.
So that's what Velvet Truck Stop is all about.
That's what Velvet Truck Stop is all about. So I just want to say thanks for being here. Thanks for bringing your love. We'll try to give it back to you. Love you.
Thank you. hear that.
Yeah. You can see the look of worry on your face. So we appreciate everybody being here. We're having such a good time. We're glad we can have some fun with all the trucks up here. Thanks for John Pomeroy and all the Roadmaster stage for hosting us. And hopefully we can do it again sometime soon. Thank you all very much. We'll have a truck stop.